ain't cracked. Dog, that's
cool. Don't push me.
Damn.
Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
waiting
for?
Let it go. Look.
Get in, fool. Motherfucker, when the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
We make real big banks and buy brand new clothes. Drive fancy cars, make love to stars.
Oh, you want
never
now,
really
homie.
Saying just who we are. We use alias names like Too Short. Sell your stuff you might kill for. Young kids grow up and that's all they know. Didn't teach him in school, now he's slanging dope. Only thing he knows is how to survive. But will he kill another brother before he dies in the ghetto? You keep one eye open all day long, just hoping and hoping you can pay your bills and not drink too much. Then the problems of life you'll be throwing up like me. But you don't see 10 years from now, where will you be?
Yeah, this is Moonzika, and anyone who knows Tyrone Scott from Glen Park, that dirty dick fool gave me the clap. I'm gonna get you, Tyrone.